take a picture of my dad can open.
Hi guys.
Hi guys, today we're gonna play mommy tea. So we're gonna get tea for my mommy.
Today I just got a new camera. I probably should have done my research before I bought this camera because it was expensive.
I know.
I did not. I was so excited about it that I didn't even think to do my research.
Yeah, mommy did the onion, then she put under the star, and we just go to the star later, and then
life lesson October. Life lesson: always do research prior to making big purchases.
I know.
We should do our research before we buy big ticket items.
I know! We just have to make an amazing. You wanna help, guys?
So, since I already bought it, I'm moving from a Canon PowerShot to an EOS Rebel T6i. Tell me about it, guys.
Tell me about it, guys. You wanna get my mommy? She is a dog. She can spin.
So far, though, that I've noticed, it's actually pretty cool. It's really good. Like, I love this little screen that just, like, flips out so I can actually see myself when I'm recording for you guys. It looks so awesome. I also noticed that when I, like, taking photos is so much clearer. It's so much clearer than my power shot. I also noticed if I'm taking an action shot, like if someone moving, the picture's still clear. Okay, the picture is clear. It wasn't like that on my power shot. Okay, like I was taking pictures at her birthday party and all the pictures were like blurry.
It's not blurry.
Okay.
Guys, wait.
Obviously the difference in the weight, because this camera is a little bit heavier. And it also makes like the little noise when I shoot. I kind of like that though. Makes me feel professional. What are you doing? Are you even listening?
Yeah. I got something to this, but it's kind of cute or something. That is a bad word.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
I'm your mama.
I know.
It's not a bad word.
That's not a bad word?
Mm-mm, not a bad word.
It's not a bad word. I think you will be just making it funnier. You're going to get a funny outfit that nail polish, but you will get it. This one is really tight, but I'm just in my mermaid. Mommy's trying to move her eyebrow. Stop moving your eyeball. Stop moving your eyes and your nose. Now your eyebrows. Stop it. Thank you for the show, guys. I love you. Start on video.